welding column, and boom, 4x5, extra heavy duty, with operator seat. Let's go, take a look. Let's see the thickness of the boom. This boom is being cold formed, cold bended. This is square bar. Let's take a closer look with traveling. NT4 device, Siemens motto. This is the pneumatic locking. This is manual locking with both. This part is for the welding power source platform and the control box platform. This is the carriage, or you call saddle, or you call slide. There is another one. There are some large welding rotator on the production. That's 450 tons rotator. These are the ladders and the operator seat for the welding column and boom. Welding column and boom. These are two large traveling trolley. These are for the 5x12.5 large welding rotator. Four meters elevating, and 5 meters horizontal retracting with the Shanghai Ningtan power source. Power plus 1000 HP. Also, this is pneumatic locking. Control box. these are the holes for the pneumatic locking. Siemens inverter. Siemens PLC. Welding head, flux recovery, casting, extra large cross slide, limit switch, this is a SIM tracking system and a camera. Lincoln power source and a SIM tracking system. Wire reeler. Motor. Flux recovery tube.